Kipper's A to Z by Mick Inkpen. Read by Dawn French. This is Kipper's little friend Arnold. Arnold has found an ant. A is for ant. And Arnold. B is for box. And buzz. They put the ant in the box and followed the bumblebee. It flew away. Let's find something beginning with K, said Kipper. But the caterpillar had already found them. K is for crawly caterpillar. D is for duck. Duck, said Arnold. The duck was too big to fit into Arnold's box. And so was the enormous elephant. E is for elephant. Where's the ant? E is for empty. The frog would have fitted in Arnold's box, but Kipper couldn't catch it. It was too fast. F is for frog. Arnold was still wondering where the ant had gone when a little green grasshopper jumped straight into his box. Good, said Kipper. G is for grasshopper. H is for hill and happy. They skipped all the way to the top of Big Hill and down the other side. Arnold found another interesting insect. He opened his box and put the interesting insect inside. I is for insect.
Is it my turn yet? Said the zebra.
No, not yet, said Kipper. They went home for a drink of juice. Arnold helped himself to some jam too. J is for juice and a bit of jam too. Kipper couldn't think of anything beginning with K. Can you think of anything? K is for... L was easy. Outside, there were lots of ladybirds. Lots and lots. Arnold put one in his box. L is for lots of ladybirds. Arnold found some little muddy mountains. He was so busy playing that he didn't even notice the mole. M is for mole. And mud.
Is it my turn now? Said the zebra.
No, not now, said Kipper. You don't begin with N.
N is for no, not now.
Arnold climbed on the swing and then he fell off again. O is for on and off. And oo is for oops. Arnold was upset. He sat up, puffing and panting and a little pink. So Kipper took him to his favourite place, the pond. P is for puff.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.